to finance now and taking a look at the US markets, would you please give it up for the Dow Jones Dancers? Politics now. Simon Crean in trouble again. With a full update, it's time for the Chippendaly News.
North Korea in focus. Join our special panel as they debate the Korean question on
Blankety News Blanks.
Kim Jong-il is a very big blank. Nolene.
A big weapon.
Not the only one.
Rudy Blass and all the regulars discuss the regional implications.
I thought he might have a big arsenal.
Find out who's fully armed and who's firing blanks.
He's not the only one.
More riotous newstainment on Blankety News Blanks. Monday night at 8 on CNNNN. Up next, join us for the news at 10. The latest headlines and dispatches from all around the world on
Blasso's Dispatch Phrase with Rudy Blass. Can Laura figure out today's headlines?
Plane crash in Chile, 12 died.
Correct. Rudy's got the clues. Can Laura guess the news?
North Korea begins clear that's new. Nuclear tests.
Okay, Laura, turning now to Australian politics.
PM... ass? PM is an ass... something?
Will Laura win the headline hamper? Find out on Blasso's Dispatch Phrase. It's not news, it's newstainment. Tonight at 10 on CNNNN.
News Bingo.
That's right, News Bingo. You know how it works. Each member of the audience has been given a News Bingo card. When Chris reads the headlines, listen out for any death tolls, any numbers at all, in fact, then simply cross that number off your card.
And the first person to cross off all the numbers wins a fabulous prize.
All right, then, say the word, are you worthy?
We're newsworthy!
Then let's go!
All right, making news this hour, 4 dead in Bolivia. The earthquake toll in India climbs to 650. A 33-year-old truck driver still in a critical condition after losing half his arm. New York crime now at its lowest rate since 1920, not including 9/11. And Leighton Hewitt advances through to the semis after defeating Andy Roddick, 6-4, 2-6, 6-3... Oh!
Congratulations. What's your name?
Narelle.
Well done, Narelle. Now, not only have you won that fabulous caravan, but you get to choose tomorrow's top story. Here on the news board, you've got three stories to choose from: Aboriginal death in custody, flood devastation, and new arrival at the zoo. So, Narelle, what do you want?
I'll take flood devastation, thanks, Craig.
Yeah, nice choice. Flood devastation it is. That'll be the top story tomorrow. But we'll be back with more of today's news right after this.